A little disclaimer, everyone is beautiful the way they are. Makeup is a personal preference. You like it, you wear it, and if you don't like it, you don't wear it. Don't let anyone else decide it for you. People are going to judge you nonetheless, so you might as well do what you want, and most importantly, love yourself.
Just ignore this. I need to change the flowers and I'm going to change it very, very, very soon. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're having an amazing day so far. In today's video, I'm going to take you through the makeup products that I started off with and you can too. Now, I've been using makeup for 3 years, but it wasn't until last year that I actually started to use it and invest in it. Also, my makeup collection video is up on my channel and you can go and check it out. I'll link it in the description box below. I don't really like blabbering in the introductions. I like it short and simple. So without further ado, let's just dive into the video. For the face makeup, I have two options. One is a foundation and one is a BB cream. So this is the Garnier BB cream and this is actually my first product that I invested in. It has a SPF of 24, mind you, so you don't need an additional sunscreen. But if you want some extra care, you could always use some. Also, it is specially designed for Indian skin tones and suitable for all skin types. It has a medium coverage, so it is also good for everyday use. And yeah, also it's really affordable. Now moving on to the foundation, this is the Lakme 925 Weightless Mousse Foundation and this retails for 575 rupees, but you also get a lot of discounts on different online sites. And I'm in the shade 02 beige caramel. It is weightless, it is as weightless as a feather and just blends into your skin so well. I personally love this foundation and I think this was one of my first foundations too. It also has a really good coverage. So both the products are really affordable. So now moving on to the eye products. The first one I have is the Lakme Insta Liner. It retails for 110 rupees and lasts you really long. It says it is water resistant, but I don't think so it is. But that being said, it is really long lasting. It's really inexpensive and a really great product to start off with. Then I have this mascara. This is the Blue Heaven Mince Collection Mascara. I recently got my hands on this. This retails for 175 rupees. It is waterproof, long-lasting, volumizing. What more do you need? And the packaging is so freaking cute and classy. I really like the packaging, the color. So that's that. Then the third eye product that I have is this Maybelline New York Colossal Super Black Kajal. Now, on different sites, you have different rates. So this basically retails for 300 rupees if you buy it from a store. But I've seen a lot of sites giving it off for 180 rupees, 170 rupees. So you really need to research and check all the sites before getting a product. That is what I do when I buy stuff online. I go on different sites and check which has the lowest one and get it from that. So it's smudge proof. It really is smudge proof. And it is really long lasting. Because it's smudge proof, of course, it will last you really long. And this is the product that you get. So yeah, I think that's great of a deal. I got it for 300 rupees because I got it when it launched and till date I still have this much. So yeah, I think you should invest in a really good kajal because on days when you don't really feel like doing a lot of makeup, just put on mascara and kajal and you're good to go, trust me guys. Now I have an eyebrow product and this is the Maybelline Fashion Grow Cream Pencil and in the shade brown if I'm not wrong. It is really creamy. I'm going to swatch it for you guys. This is one stroke and it's really creamy. It gives a really natural texture to your eyebrows. I have it on and also fun fact, my makeup that you're seeing, I have done it using all these products only. This retails for somewhere around 200, I'm not sure. Also, I'll link all the prices in the description box below so you don't have to worry. This is the eyebrow pencil that I've currently been using. I mostly use powder eyebrow kit, but the thing is, that's a bit expensive to start off with. Now, moving on to the face makeup, I have this kit by Makeup Revolution. This is the Blush, Bronze and Brighten Smaller Palette. Basically what it does is, it has a contour, a highlight and a blush. So you're getting three things in a single palette. So you don't have to buy three separate things. I checked the price, it says it's for 850 rupees, but I got it on discount for 650 rupees back when I got it. So you can check, again, you can check all the sites and see which is more convenient for you and get your hands on this. This is going to be the MVP of your makeup game and all the three shades are very pigmented, especially the blush. You just have to take a little bit of it and try to blend it in Otherwise, if you take a lot, it will just stand out and feel really heavy. So yeah, that is that. Then the last product is this Lakme Enrich Lip Rayon. Now, main concern with lipstick is that it doesn't chip. No matter how expensive of a lipstick I buy, it will chip my lips no matter how hydrated, how moisturized my lips are. But with this product, it is not the same. This retails for 185 rupees and I was like so shocked. I have lipsticks that are more expensive than this, of course. But this lipstick just turned out to be really different and it actually is a lip crayon. I would definitely recommend you people by getting your hands on this. You can get it off from Nykaa, from Flipkart, Amazon, wherever you wish from. It's in the shade 02 Cinnamon Brown. It's a great lipstick, all I can say. With that, those are all the products that I would ask you to invest in while starting off with your own makeup. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Also guys, please, please, please subscribe to my channel. I want to reach 500 subscribers very soon. But the thing is, I'm just stuck on 270. Like today morning I checked, it's 270. And yeah, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. That would really mean a lot. Also, you can follow me on all my social media. Links will be in the description box below. And meet you in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.